most exciting part, I would say, is the experiences that I'm having here. You know, it's really a culmination of everything going on. I get to talk to a lot of different people that are all interested in the same kinds of things. You know, people that are in graduate programs, people that are still trying to figure out what they want to do, like I am. And I think it's just a really great experience. And I'm gaining lots of knowledge about archaeology, which could be useful in the future.